A close call for a driver when his tractor trailer toppled over and was partially hanging over an overpass. The accident happened this morning on a ramp that connects Route 17 north to Route 287 in Mahwah, New Jersey. The tractor trailer hit a railing, shredding the side of the truck, and then flipped over. The ramp is still shut down at this hour as crews work to repair the road. The driver has non-life-threatening injuries. It's not clear what caused the crash.